I recently got my wisdom teeth extracted and I wanted to eat something that wasn't jello. So I made silken tofu with soy dressing. I had soy sauce, sesame seed oil, meshil, rice vinegar, and I randomly added lemonade for sweetness and citrus. I avoided spicy ingredients and sesame seeds because I can't have them yet. Pour the sauce over the tofu and there you have it. It's refreshing, sweet, savory, and tangy, and way more delicious than just jello and mashed potatoes.
Yep, it's good.